Hello everyone, this is Balaji. So in this video, we are going to discuss about two pillars of market. I mean Reliance Industries, right hand of Nifty, and another one is HDFC Bank, is a left hand of Nifty. So both put together drive the market very well nowadays. So we all know the market rally was outstanding comparatively Bank Nifty as well, so which is marching towards the previous lifetime high. So when we look out the HDFC and Reliance Industries, the trend was looking very nice. So both parallelly trying to break out the previous lifetime high of February seems very good opportunity for a short term. So in this video, we are going to discuss about both this stock parallelly, what kind of opportunities are available. If you are going to invest newly, if you are looking for fresh investment in Reliance Industries or maybe HDFC Bank, so what is the entry level for the current, from the current trend? So this kind of stuff we are going to discuss in this video. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and support. The name called Power of Price Action. Okay, so let's move into the video. I have taken a weekly time frame of Reliance Industries. So when we look out the weekly trend of Reliance Industries, the flag breakout has been happened, so which is already I had drawn 2 weeks before. So when we look out the Reliance Industries trend in weekly time frame, the stock seems a good breakout from the flag pattern. So trend has been continue, so which is traveling to near to the previous lifetime high, which was around 2359. I mean, this level of target is very much achievable, most probable way to achieve this target, because the trading was happening very nicely. The weekly time frame, the bullish control seems very good. So when we look out the daily time frame of Reliance Industries, today intraday closing was very good. So bullish candlesticks, which was break the previous 3 days of a high, which forming as well the higher high formation consecutively. The trend has been in a form, so I think the first level of target will be a lifetime high, so we can use it for a BTST as well as. But when we look out the long term investment purpose, you can directly you can buy it, no issue. Why I'm saying the previous, when we look out the previous consolidation phase of high, so in weekly time frame, the open and tomorrow will be a closing day of this week candlesticks, so which also seems a very good rally. There is no that much of price rejection which was happened previous two swings, you can able to see here. So this kind of no lagging till now here, so the good breakout which leads to the rally may extend further. The level of first level of target will be around the lifetime high. So if you're looking for fresh investment in Reliance Industries, better this is another chance for confirmation, right position, the market onset trend will leads to the good breakout maybe in the long run. Okay, so this is a Reliance Industries trend. So I just look into the HDFC Bank. When we look out the HDFC Bank, the same sequencing of breakout happened here also. You can able to see the parallel channel I have plotted in a weekly time frame. It just breaked in this week itself. So both Reliance and HDFC Bank witnessed parallel rally, which will continue up to the lifetime high, which pushed the Nifty. It will extend it up to the further move. The next level of target will be around 18,000. When we look out the HDFC Bank, the same type of sequencing breakout happened here also. The rally will extend up to, sure, it will extend up to the lifetime high of 1629. So after that, a breakout, it will extend it further also, no issue. So because why I'm saying the previous lifetime high, the February month itself. So after the long-term consolidation, definitely it will extend at least 10-15% of a rally. Sure shot, the gunshot rally, like it will like a blast. Okay, so I just after the successful breakout of lifetime high, I just upload one more video for that, for the clarification purpose. Okay, so this is the current level of Reliance Industries as well as HDFC Bank, right? So I hope you can enjoy this video. So if you get any sensitive information about this stock, please put some positive comment and share this video to many people. Okay, thank you, my dear friends.